There's some high ground there. Just what you need for recon. Target is hidden somewhere around there.
We fully decrypted the VI data.
Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Fire!
Thank you.
Lisa.
No.
Talk. Where are your friends? Fire. Begin cover fire.
Your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Boss, I have a quick report for you here. We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform. It's coming from testing equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there, but we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched a security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated.
Gaining altitude.
We gave Ralph, that kid who died in the accident, a burial at sea. The man in charge of that facility has been severely punished. But ever since, the kids have been acting strange. It's obvious they've lost their trust in adults. I was getting reports of them ignoring the staff, or getting insolent, and even violent. And a few days later, several of the kids did a disappearing act. They snuck into choppers and shipping containers and got off base. Why? Your guess is as good as mine. These kids were born in a war zone, and forced to grow up as war fighters. If they're left alone, war is how they'll die. But I thought we showed them there are other reasons to live. I never liked having children on Mother Base. But the thought of them going back to the battlefield and picking up their old lifestyle is something I can't stomach. It makes me think of Chico, 9 years ago. We have to get those kids back. Hell, they know too much about our operation. I never expected even the kids to betray us.
Thank you.
need to find those kids who escaped. Fighting's still the only way of life they know. If we don't bring them back, they'll just end up getting killed.